welcome to today's video. Welcome to the LA vlogs. We have just got to our hotel. By we, I mean me and Nicole. She's just downstairs at reception. I feel like she's been in vlogs before, you guys like know who she is. A quick little room tour before we completely like trash the place. Touchdown, it's about midday. It is freaking freezing here. Like, it's the same kind of temperature as in London. So I've had to throw a jumper on. This is the only jumper I bought, so you're gonna be seeing it a lot. Don't judge me, okay? Okay. We are staying at the Lion Hotel. It's in like Koreatown, which is cute. There's a lot of Korean barbecue around here, which is a vibe. When you first walk in, this is the bathroom. I'm not going to show you because we've already messed it up. But here are our cases. Let's see, priorities. We had to go and get snacks. So we ran to Target quickly, literally before we came to the hotel, and got snacks. Then when you walk through, you have this like cute little desk thing. That's my jacket over there. But how freaking amazing is this view? I don't know if you guys can see it from here, but right over there I think is the Hollywood sign. And then over here, I don't know what it is about this building, palm trees against the beige, I don't know, but I really like it. And then over here is like a little sitty down corner area thing, which is actually kind of cute. I have a photo shoot that I think I want to do here. It's coming up to about 4 o'clock. I don't know what the vibe is going to be for today. We're both really tired, we're both really cold, and it's meant to rain later on, so we might just like chill, get our bearings, and then like start again tomorrow. But yeah, welcome to LA, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to LA. I gotta go downstairs and pick up some packages because some brands have sent some stuff, which I'll show you guys in the vlog. You will see it. This is really annoying me, this keeps showing. Okay, down we go. Good morning, everyone. It's pretty early still and the hotel's really quiet, but I have a meeting with some people at Storm today, so that is what I'm gonna go do. A few of them are in LA, so I'm gonna go meet them. And then later on, I think we're gonna go shopping. So I just have to get this out of the way first. I'm really tired. I'm super jet lagged, but so good.
Okay, so I've had my meeting. Went very well. And now we are going to...
Could you turn the music down a little bit, please?
Okay. And now we're gonna head to Melrose. We're gonna go get some lunch and go shopping. Oh God, this is, I hate M&M so much.
Yeah, I don't know, he just annoys me so much.
Can I connect my phone? Do you have
it?
Oh, you don't? Okay. No worries. Plan. I think we'll go to Earth. Is it Earth?
Yeah, it is Earth, right?
That is the vibe. Thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I made plans with you, and I won't let them fall through. I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jealousy cry for you. Don't think when you're... Good morning, everyone. Today is Saturday. We're gonna go to Rodeo Drive. We're gonna go shopping for a little while, and we're also gonna go grab something to eat around there as well. I kind of want another Marc Jacobs bag because I use mine so much, and I saw a girl on Instagram a couple days ago had one with like graffiti all over it, which was just to die for. Find that, I might get that, but we'll see, we'll see. I'll just show you guys this package that arrived this morning from Joa Brown, I think it's how, I feel like I'm saying it really wrong. I think it's Joa Brown. But they have like the best basics. The quality is so nice, so I thought I'd show you guys. The first thing is just like a plain ribbed white tee, which I think I might actually wear today. Super cute. And then these are so different. I'm so glad they sent these because if they hadn't, I don't think I ever would have picked something up like this, but I actually really like them. Navy blue tie-dye, and they're just like a pair of joggers. They're so soft as well. And then they also sent me this really nice sweatshirt, and it has like a big collar on as well that you can wear up, so it's kind of like a turtleneck at the same time, and it's just such nice quality. I also really like the color of this one because it's more of like a dark gray than a black. I'm gonna show you guys them because I really like them. Thank you so much to Joa Brown. This is the brand. I'm gonna leave their website down below if any of you guys are interested. But I just thought I'd show you guys because the quality was just so good. They're so nice. We are currently in MCM.
set for so long, so I'm gonna try on MCM because I love their stuff. So cute. I didn't get the bag. They didn't have the one I wanted, just similar, and I didn't want to buy anything that I wasn't 100% in love with. So we're gonna continue shopping. Might get some outfits. Went home, showered, and literally have no makeup on because we was about to miss our reservation. The lighting is so weird in here. Heading to dinner, and the menu looks amazing. So I'm really excited. This fish, steak, mash.
That was the best mash I've ever had in my life.
So look how cute this is. It doesn't look as nice because I just blew the candle out, but oh, so cute.
Oh my god, I actually look like a little peahead. Just finished dinner. It was very, very nice. And I'm so tired. We're just gonna head back to the hotel, get some rest because I have 3 photo shoots in the morning. Well, like all day tomorrow. So, that should be fun. Good morning. Is it even still the morning? Yeah, it is.
Today we're going to the Melrose Trading Vintage Market thing because I've heard that you can get good Levi's there and stuff, and I really want to pick some up. Really, really want a bag still. I was having a look online at ones that I might get, but I would really like to find a nice vintage bag. Maybe like a vintage backpack would be great. So yeah, that is today's plan. It's kind of cold again, which is annoying, but it's fine. If I see you, I'ma watch you, hit you in your view. Came in with a drone, watch you like a stool. Oh my god, they are so cute. Like a pistol, let you hold my flag, yeah, I'll just put you. We have finished shopping. Now we're gonna go get some food. So hungry, it's like nearly 1 o'clock and I haven't eaten yet today. So I'm gonna go grab some food and then we're going to Universal. I'm still so excited to go to Universal.
Yes,
I'm so excited. Oh my god, this is so cute. Oh, I love it.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Oh, look who it is.
Oh my god, it's so cool. It's
Cynthia. He's having a moment, as always.
Much fun. I love you. I miss you.
Oh, I miss you.
I miss her so much.
I miss you. I'm coming back. No one knows I am. My natural blondie like Goku, sleeping on my belly in a loop like a serpent, talking hairs rippling on the surface, eyes low chin every shoegazer, moonwalking RIP Stanley Kubrick. You had you some birthdays, could you prove it, show me the wisdom in your movement. Good morning everyone. Oh my god, the lighting here is so nice. Good morning everyone. Oh my god, I forgot to say yesterday on my vlog that I dyed my hair. Today was my birthday. I had a great time. Dyed my hair darker because it just looks, I don't know, it looked kind of gingery. Went to Malibu yesterday. It was so chilled. I had such a good time. And then we also went out in the evening, but sorry, we're in a rush, so let me just grab my camera. And then we also went out in the evening, but the place we went, you're not allowed to film or take pictures, so I couldn't bring my camera anyway. Now we are gonna head to Santa Monica and go to the beach because the weather is really, really nice today. So that's the plan right now. Uber is downstairs. Yeah?
Yeah.
So that's where we're gonna head now. Hopefully catch a little tan before I go home because having darker hair makes me look super pale. And it's also curly as well. I'm gonna try not to straighten my hair as much as possible this year. So having a little curly moment. Little curly moment. Okay, let's go, let's go. It is the last night in LA. We're about to go to a sushi restaurant in like downtown. We're gonna get sushi and then there's like a bar club thing downstairs, so we're gonna go there afterwards because we still haven't been there this whole time. We've been here because I wasn't allowed in. Packed everything because we're literally leaving tomorrow morning. So that is the vibe for tonight. If I see you, I'ma watch you, hit you in your.